Welcome to part 4 of Bora's installation training video. Part 4 shows you how to commission the reader and lock manager. Connect the network cable into the mid-span bridge and you will see the lock manager and the reader power up, perform their self-tests and attempt to sign on or auto-mount. You will also see the power and data lights on the mid-span bridge ports light up. Watch the following clip to see these in action. This is the lock manager going through its full reset cycle where the LEDs flash alternately. At the end of the cycle, both lights will remain powered on and it is now ready. The reader will also flash its LEDs alternately during its reset phase. At the end of the reset, the right-hand LED will light red until it has made contact and will then extinguish. The left LED will indicate in green traffic on the data bus. If the red LED illuminates, this indicates an error on the data bus and the cabling should be checked. The mid-span bridge, upon detection of a compliant device or devices, for example lock manager and reader, will first apply power and subsequently allow data through. Again, if the power or data LEDs are not illuminated after 30 seconds or so, this could indicate a fault on the cabling and should be checked. Once the reader and lock manager have signed on successfully to the system, they can be configured appropriately, for example meaningful names, associating the two devices and adding access groups, etc. Finally, screw the cover onto the lock manager housing.